swear I can't think. Let's just get lit.
All right, so we're on a field trip. It's 3 in the morning. Wait, hold on. 2:51 in the morning. We're about to go 7 hours, sleep on the bus, about to record it, do everything, get everything done, and yeah. Good morning. Bro, it's like an airplane. I think it's ready. Fuck. Tight spaces, but it's okay. You know what? Let's switch up our technique. Feeding the homeless.
Hey, any words from Randy?
I'm trying to call him, but Randy's not coming. No answer. All right, I'm gonna try to call him one more time. Hey, Randy, are you almost here? Miss Canales says you got 2 minutes.
Literally
2 minutes. He says he's right here.
He's running, bro. He's chopping.
Okay, he has 2 minutes. If he's not here, then he put a stopwatch. Dude, look, $2,500 camera. Damn, I'm jealous. Oh, legend.
Oh, Randy.
Yeah. All right, well, I'm gonna go to sleep. See you in, fucking faggot. See you in 7 hours. So. Good morning, guys. We just stopped somewhere. Morning. Oh, damn. Travel life, bro. I finally bought my new mic. So now you can hear me wirelessly. So, yeah. What should I get? All right, guys, you gotta always get water. Stay hydrated. You know the deal. Dude, I'm fucking tired. It's my phone. Always gotta stay healthy. Hola, sir. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good. How much?
$6.19.
Bro, you and your fucking salad, dude.
Whoa, what's wrong with salad? Dude, Randy, you need your picture taken? This camera, dude, this lens? You wanna see this lens, bro? This lens is fucking beautiful. Look at it, look. Look how juicy it is, bro. You see that? Oh my God.
Bro.
Makes me nut. Ma'am, you want your picture taken? No? All right.
No, you can't buy cigarettes.
You can't
cigarettes.
Stop me.
I know I can't.
I'm
18.
You can't smoke on a school trip.
Can I buy some Rellos?
Have you heard of Steezy Kane?
Who?
Steezy Kane. I don't know. His stuff is like amazing.
I'm sure my kids have. I'll go home and ask them.
Y'all doing drugs? Huh? Y'all doing drugs? All right, just making sure. All right, guys, this is an official photo shoot. Oh, dude, this looks so good. Behind the scenes of my photo shoot. Dude, Randy, you look good, bro. No homo. Is this McDonald's?
It's Burger King, my dude.
No, McDonald's.
How's y'all's trip going?
Honestly,
fine. It's clear, right? And it's wireless. All right, film me talking to Joseph. Just stay right there.
Joseph's right there.
Oh, so Joseph. We're just testing out the mic. Push-ups?
Yeah, I can beat you.
No, you can't. No, you can't.
Yeah, I can.
No. Right now.
Huh?
Right now.
Yeah.
You ready to lose? What makes you think you could do more than me? No problem. There's a nothing. Nothing.
Hey, blow me new planks.
Planks? This is nothing. Nothing.
Look, your body's like on the ground.
It's because I'm tired.
Me too, I'm tired.
Pain is temporary, but quitting lasts forever.
No. No?
No, we got to shake.
I'm not shaking, bro.
My back is killing me. Okay, I'm done.
I won. Don't be scared. Don't ever be scared. Oh, fuck.
fucking pimple. That hoe coming out, bro.
I'd still be thinking.
Bro, oh my God.
Dude, you're just trying to lower my self-esteem.
It's like coming out already.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Why are you looking at my face, homo?
Did you call me a homo?
Hey, your face is kind of cute. Pimpleless. How you doing, sir? You good? Are you doing good?
You all right?
You buen?
Bueno.
Buen? Bueno? All right, good. Huh? My tour bus? Oh my God. Excuse me.
Hey, do you have
one? You can have them.
I just want one. I'm gonna be humble.
Life is full of disappointments, but...
Life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. All right, we're gonna get back on the road. So I'll see you in another few hours. Dude, sleeping on that bus is like the worst thing ever. What's your thoughts on this field trip?
My legs gonna fit on the bus, bro.
We're finally here at the college.
Get up, what the?
So we are now here at Sol Ross State University.
Pre-K to psych. Yeah, any questions?
What? Oh, damn, bro.
Hey, I was just kidding. Matthew? So, we're like at the observatory, I guess. Oh yeah, right there. Randy Candy.
Oh shit.
How's it going?
Hey, hello. Oh shit.
How disrespectful. Wait, where did I put my backpack? Oh.
You guys are gonna be on the second round, so.
This documentary.
Big white dome on the mountain back there. The other side of the summit.
You come here often?
Sometimes. Is there like a hiking route that...
How much is sometimes?
What's in my life?
I'm tired, bro. I got 2 hours of sleep. Dude, we're high. We're high, bro. 420. The wheels on the bus go round and round. Round and round, round. No, okay, I'll just go fuck myself. Oh my God, it's so high.
6,000 feet.
Gracias. Oh my God.
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man. I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star.
Oh, damn, my heart dropped on that one. One more.
Fast.
Nah, bro. I feel like somebody's gonna push me while I'm doing it.
No, hell no. That's stupid. We're like too high to be doing that.
Do a no alert.
No, hell no.
You can get your phone back anyway.
Yeah, but it's gonna be broken. Y'all guys ready to go in?
The equipment you're about to see up and running. We're going up to see the...
Oh my God. It's huge. Like something in my pants.
That's what she said. This is the only time we can get you look.
Are we gonna have to take it to my right?
Why do we use these things?
See in space.
Raise your hand if you're gonna answer me. This is a giant eye. Much larger than your own. Think of an owl's eye. Right? An owl's eyes are very different. Right off the bat, we tell you how powerful it is. When we talk about the size of a telescope, you guys know what we mean. What is it that I'm talking about?
The mirror, how big is it?
How big is the mirror? Yeah.
Oh my God, you're so smart, Nate. Why
do you call? Oh my God, it's moving.
That's pretty cool, huh?
Imagine this just falls.
We'll be dead.
Exactly. I am moving this telescope north. So I have the capability to move it north or south, east or west. Now that I'm pointed, I have a problem.
She's gonna move the fucking walls.
Move the wall.
Oh my fucking God.
The ceiling is moving. It's not you guys, it's the ceiling.
Oh, we're not moving.
Yeah, I thought you knew that. Jesse. Taught you better than this. I'm so fucking tired. We're working out. Y'all are on camera right
open
now.
Up. Right. Open up. Open up.
Personal, baby. Love on my lady. Up
to my left. Oh, my God.
Why you bother me? Why you bother me? Why you bother me?
Oh my!
Come on, YouTuber.
Get out of here, bro. Hey, no.
Oh, shit.
Bring me that over here.
I buy a new car for the bitch. I tell down the mouth with the bitch. You can't even talk to the bitch. Nah. She fucking with bosses and shit. I pull up and.
All right, we're back in Austin. I don't really have an outro, so I'm gonna just play the... I did this one video called Pickup Lines at UT, but it didn't go that well. I'm gonna just play the extras as the outro, so roll the clip. Is anybody sitting right here?
No.
Alright. Are you Wi-Fi?
What do you mean?
Because I'm feeling a connection between us.
What?
I mean, I don't know, I just... You know, we have so much in common, we're both wearing red shirts. Uh-huh. And like, yeah. By the way, I'm like single and like ready to mingle. So... What's your phone number?
Okay, 281.
281. Okay. Excuse me, you have a pencil?
Yeah.
Because I want to erase your past and write your future.
Yeah, okay.
So, like, can I get your phone number?
210.
210. All right, well, call you later. Do you believe in love at first sight? Or should I just come back again? You know, I'll
come back another time.
Okay. All right. So,
okay. Hi.
You know, are you a camera? Because every time I look at you, I smile.
Wow, that's a new pickup line.
Yeah, so,
you're very brave, because I'm actually on FaceTime with my friend.
Hello. So, can I get your phone number?
Sorry, no, I have a boyfriend, actually.
I do, too.
Okay,
yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, yeah, my boyfriend's really nice to me. Yeah, so, what is thy number?
You really want my number?
Yeah.
For what though?
So like, we can text each other and like be friends and maybe turn into soulmates.
I think we can stop at friends.
I think we can go further and like connect our souls together.
No, I'm sorry. Actually, I have a committed serious relationship.
Yes. Oh, well, I'll get your number and then whenever he breaks your heart, you'll text me.
Okay.
And I'll be there to comfort you and.
Why don't you just follow my Instagram?
Yeah, and then you'll just hit me up whenever you break up with your boyfriend.
The camera.
You aren't supposed to see that?
It's kind of obvious.
Yeah, it is. We're just like making a YouTube video, like pickup lines in the library, I guess. Is it okay if we use that footage?
Sure.
Okay. All right. Well, sorry to interrupt, but I'm single. So like, can I get y'all's numbers?
How old are you?
I'm.
No, you're not.
You recognize me from CBS?
I do.
Oh.
Well,
yeah, we're making a YouTube video, like,
gonna
be in it.
Pickup,
I know, I was leading into it, but then, I don't know.
What was it? What were you gonna say?
Forgot it.
You're not very good at making videos. Do you want some help? We can help you make pickup lines.
Alright, what are some pickup lines?
So you can make this one. Did you see the video online where this guy was like this? He's like, come here, say girl, and the girl comes to him, and he's like, I made you come with one finger, imagine what I could do with two. And I'm just like, holy shit.
Use that one.
Are you the moon? Because even when it's dark, you still seem to shine. Okay, maybe that was bad. All right, let me think of another one. Are you a parking ticket? Because you got fine written all over you. Is that worth the phone number? Why not? I'm never going to find my soulmate. Oh, what? So, did you change your mind? Is your name Google? Because you're everything I'm searching for. So you want to hang out sometime?
I'm pretty busy.
Hola. What's your name?
Andriana.
What is it?
Andriana.
Andriana. And what's your name?
Lucy.
Lucy?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's yours?
Kane.
So, Adriana, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, are you a beaver?
Cause damn. You wanna hang out sometime?
Sure.
Sure? You wanna hang out too? I mean, we could all hang out. Like, I don't wanna leave you out, you know?
No, it's cool, it's cool.
It's cool?
Yeah,
cool. No, I got one for you too. Are you a magician? Cause abracadam.
Oh my god.
I'm a freshman, but I don't, where's the west side of campus at? I mean, they said the drag is on the Guadalupe.
Oh yeah, the drag. Okay, so you could just walk this way, and then once you hit that first light, it'll say Guadalupe, and it's like all along the side.
Oh, excuse me. If I can make you laugh on a stupid pickup line, can I get your number?
No.
If I can make you laugh like on a stupid pickup line, can I get one of your numbers?
Sure, yeah.
All right. Are you constipated? Because I'll fuck the shit out of you. You get my number?
Yeah.
512. Actually, we were filming a YouTube video. I mean, it was just something stupid. I mean, you can keep my number if you don't want to erase it.
Excuse me. Do you want to get Starbucks? Because I like you a latte.
Smooth.
So,
is this like an experiment or something?
What do you mean, experiment?
How many times have you done this?
One time. Because you caught my eye. You're glowing.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So,
what's your name?
Kane.
Nice to meet you. What are you doing
just
right now?
Just picking you up.
Do you have anything to do right now?
No, but that's why I want to get Starbucks.
Do you want to go to this thing that I'm going to right now?
Sure.
Let's go.
All right.
This is my friend.
Hello.
I just met him.
I'm Kane. Yeah.
Thank you.
Do you have a map? Because I'm always getting lost in your eyes.
Literally. Hey,
actually, yeah, we are doing a social experiment.
Yep.
Yeah. Subscribe. Like the video. Comment. Do all of that. Y'all have anything to say for the people out there? Like words of wisdom?
Always make time to eat.
Always make time to eat. You need calories, you know, without calories you can't function.
Yeah, that.
Yeah, that was deep.
Also, talk to Kane. He's also very wise. Yeah.
Very wise.
Very.
Yeah.
Hey, could I have you for a second? So, you know how Halloween's coming up?
Yes.
You know what you should be for Halloween?
What?
Mine.
Oh my god.
That's I'm sorry. Do you mind if we have you on the video?
I'm sorry?
It's a YouTube video. Do you mind if we have you?
No, I don't care.
Okay.
Did you just video it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't care.
Hi, can I sit right here?
Yeah.
All right. I don't know. I work better, like, sitting next to people.
Oh, you're good.
Okay. Yeah.
Woke up a girl, I don't even know her name. Got up in the Lord for the day. Woke up a girl, I don't even know her name. I just need a girl who gon' really understand.
Do you have a map?
A map?
Because I'm always getting lost in your eyes.
The good one.
You know what? I should just go.